And we are back live on Friday Night SmackDown. Edge and Seth Rollins one-on-one inside Madison Square Garden in New York. And Edge planting Rollins, full Nelson slam, cover for the win, and a kick out at two.
Edge and Seth are in the deepest of waters right now. Who's out? Conditioned who? Who can handle more abuse? Edge tossing it out right now to Seth Rollins, and Seth somehow managing to kick out. Epic clash on Friday Night SmackDown.
Seth Rollins trying to avenge a loss to Edge back at SummerSlam last month in Las Vegas. Edge trying to put Rollins away once and for all.
Madison Square Garden buzzing around Edge right now. SummerSlam rematch.
Edge heading to the top rope. Seth Rollins gonna meet him there.
How the hell did he do that? Is that a spider monkey?
Rollins looking for a superplex, and Edge able to block Pat. And now Rollins face first. Edge got him where he wants him.
Agile up, quick, done. Edge says, gets off my ropes, sir.
Edge now. Caught Rollins. Looks to step through now and put Rollins away. Rollins trying to make himself to the bottom rope to prevent a tap out here.
The rope would break the hold.
Oh, and then driving Edge into the bottom turnbuckle.
So with that, Edge has gone off the top rope to the outside, the middle rope now, leaving nothing in the chamber here against
Seth
Rollins.
Look at Rollins. Rollins looked like he was trying to set up a crossface, which Edge has used to his advantage. Two count, kick out by Rollins. And now Edge looking for the crossface. Rollins looks to roll through. Edge still has it locked in. Is Rollins going to tap out?
I think Edge rolled that into the center of the ring.
Rollins trying to make it to the rope to force a break. Can he get there?
He tapped out at SummerSlam. We can't forget that.
This is the same move that took Rollins out in Las Vegas. Will it happen here again tonight on SmackDown? And Edge doing this as well at SummerSlam. But this time, Rollins makes it to the ropes to force the break.
Bouncing Seth Rollins' head like a basketball, and he's Trae Young in Madison Square Garden. Edge has gone back to that dark place. Look at those eyes. Oh, well, he's blinking there, but there they are. He had to go to that place at SummerSlam. Has he gotten back there yet again?
Rollins is in trouble. Edge gaining momentum as we take another look at Edge and the execution.
All momentum and body weight right on the cranium.
And now Edge looking for the spear, locked into a swinging neck breaker. What a counter by Rollins. Spear countered into a neck breaker.
First neck attack from Seth.
Seth was going for the stop. Sit out power bomb by Edge. Rollins at 2.5. For the first time tonight, Rollins attacked the neck and immediately went for the stomp, which was countered by Edge.
Earlier on, Edge was in that place, and Seth reverses it into a neck breaker.
And then this, the sit-out powerbomb by Edge. Both men down center of the ring. Critical moment in this match on SmackDown.
Both men running the closed Sicilian. This is a chess match. Who can outwit who at this point?
Edge now with Rollins on his shoulder. And now Edge trying to drag himself back up to the rope and hammering away on Rollins.
Seth so out of it, his body weight's draping over the pole.
And now Rollins with Edge up high. Rollins buckle bomb!
From laid out over the ring post to buckle bomb in mere seconds.
And Seth Rollins realizes he has a chance now.
The architect. Sensing the time might be now.
Look at the impact.
It's like a car crash happening.
And now the man who calls himself a visionary, a revolutionary. Seth Rollins again looking to stop and get hit by the spear. Edge from out of nowhere drapes himself into the cover for the victory.
his spear at this stage. A devastating tackle.
Both of these men are physically spent. They're exhausted as this match continues. 14,425 sold out Madison Square Garden, New York, and an epic clash between Edge and Seth Rollins on Friday Night SmackDown on Fox.
MSG having an outer body experience. A dream match is living up to all expectations. Somehow a Sunday night marquee mania is happening on a Friday.
Rollins trying to scramble away. Edge with a right hand. And this fight continues. Just deep, deep disdain between both of these men.
That's a great word, and I think it's accurate. Big knee to the face from Seth.
And Rollins with a right hand. Seth Rollins again looking for a neck breaker on Edge. Edge able to counter. Rollins makes it into the ropes. Oh, and a low blow! And the official never saw it! Rollins went down low with the kick! And now right to the knee!
Just got sandwiched in the corner, got out of it, and didn't even see the low blow!
And a kick in the face! And now Edge is in trouble! Edge is in deep, deep trouble! Edge trying to drag himself to his feet, but Edge! Knocked down by Rollins!
Now knocked down. Out of it, it looks like. Seth Rollins.
Rollins has Edge where he wants him. Edge is defenseless. Another kick by Rollins.
Edge just stared down the barrel of the boot there.
Oh my God, Pat.
He's too tough for his own
good. Edge is...
Edge, get the hell out of the way!
Will you die?
Oh, and another kick to the face, and this time, Edge completely taken down to the mat. Does Edge have anything left? Edge trying to drag himself up, but no! Rollins with a stomp! A stomp to Edge!
Edge, it felt like Edge knew this was over. Just stared down three super kicks with his face.
The devastating stomp that Edge tried so hard to avoid. A stomp to the surgically repaired neck. Edge is motionless. Rollins with the cover and the victory.
Here is your winner.
Official Jessica Carr, I think she's calling for help. Edge is motionless. Edge has not moved since the stop was delivered, and EMTs now making their way down to ringside. Pat, this is something that we have feared for a couple of years now since the return of Edge to action here in WWE.